Hello students, are you looking for some advice on how to write a statement of purpose, which is commonly known as SOP? Here we are. My name is Pavan Bajaj. I am representing York St. John University at Hallbridge Education Group. Today I am going to give you some important tips on how to write a statement of purpose on your own, which reflects your achievements, your education, your experience. These are very important tips for your university application. An SOP needs to be focused on five major areas, which is your introduction, why you are selecting the course, why you are selecting the university, why you are selecting UK as a country for your postgraduate or undergraduate admission, and how the course and the university will be able to help you out with your future goals. While talking about your introduction, talk about your education, what you have achieved so far, what experience do you possess, and what responsibilities you have played while you were working. Important factors, these are very important factors which will help you out to showcase how your journey has been so far. Why you want to study this course? Look at the interest areas. Look at the course structure which you are going to study. Talk about how this course will give you more insights for your future plans. Link your education and your experience with your course content so that the learning is good and it reflects in your personality. Why this university? This is a very important factor to keep in mind, because it shows how well researched you are. What comparison did you make on the basis of the fee structure, basis on the course curriculum, basis on the ranking of the university? Please ensure you name the university correctly. Look at the facts about the university that you're going to opt for. Talk about the social media presence, talk about ranking, talk about what students think about the university, look at the facilities offered by the university. It's a very important factor to keep in mind. While talking about UK, students usually made a mistake. The mistakes are copying the content from the Google, but you can easily make your SOP look very genuine by researching more about the UK education system, the facilities offered by the UK government, what criterias that you get for post-study work visa, the number of working hours as a student, how much you can work, the facilities offered to the international students. These are main important. So you better research on the UKVI website. Future plan. A very, very important factor to keep in mind while writing an SOP. This needs to be kept in a very due intelligence way. Your future plan is linked to what you are going to learn in the 1 year of your postgraduate studies. Your future plan is linked to what you will gain out of those course content, out of the placements that has been offered by the universities, and the experience and the exposure that you are going to get in the UK while completing your postgraduate studies. Look at the future prospects, look at the learning, look at the advanced practical assessments that you're going to get a lot of information from. These are very important factors that needs to be considered while writing an SOP. Please keep in mind your SOP reflects how genuine, how authentic, and how willingly student you are to opt for the university, and that is what, as a university representative, reflects us when we read your statement of purpose. If you need any further help in writing a statement of purpose or an advice, you can reach out to us at Hallbridge Education Group. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself.